Well, we are sending a big high five to two of Memphis's youngest entrepreneurs, Chef Logan Guleff and Mosiah Bridges. Both appeared on the new CMT show, Pickler and Ben, this week. The episode featured exceptional teams, which of course defined these two to the T. Chef Logan is the winner of Master Chef Junior, and Bridges is the owner of Mo's Bows, a successful bow tie business. Chef Logan shared a toast recipe, and Mo dressed Ben and Kelly for the day.